Hello, today is Tuesday, March the 22nd. It is now 1 o'clock and the temperature is 84 degrees outside, and under this platform is 89 degrees. 25% humidity. And our SMA inverter, what we have right now, is running at 4,232 watts, 4,232 watts. As of today, it generated 15 kilowatt hours. It's running on 127 volts and 125 volts, line one, string one, string two. And total savings is 8,152 pounds. Again, we're running a 5,000 watt inverter at 4,251 watts.